And we're underway.
Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
I would say the Croatian, Ivan Rakitic. A passer with a creative edge who curled away until he can release a teammate with a through ball. Best described as either crisp or cutting.
I'm thinking the same. He will be a central feature, no doubt. That's Vidal. That's not paper ball, that's a foul. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card.
Titi.
Vidal.
Vidal
demonstrates his quality. Brings it forward.
It's Rakitic.
Now the counter. Nicely measured pass. He's gone for it! And he's done it!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt. And here we are, early stages. He struck one and he looks hungry for more.
Just so calm under pressure.
Now, this fella's as slippery as a eel the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of how you've got him, how you don't, brilliant.
Barcelona trail at this early stage. How will they respond?
Suarez gets it back.
Breaks on here.
Nelson Semedo.
Now it's Messi. Messi. Good challenge, he just stood firm. It's a loose ball.
Coutinho gets it back. Dembele.
Luis Suarez. Barcelona are experts at this stylish possession-based game.
Well, we're talking tiki-taka. A lot of short, crisp passing, and once the ball is lost, they quickly try to win it back.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Titi.
He's found his man. It's a brilliant interception. Much in that, far away from being a telling final ball.
Barcelona seemed to have chosen a tougher route through the middle. That was easily read and dealt with.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Rakitic.
And it's Vidal,
aimed low and direct.
Jordi Alba gets into the right position to intercept. He's gone out for a throw-in.
Piqué. Dembele.
Messi.
Luis Suarez.
That's surely a foul, free kick. Of charity, gratefully received. Barcelona themselves a two-goal cushion.
That second goal has such a polarizing effect on prospective moves. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Lobs it in gently. Nicely worked.
Semedo
positions himself well and cuts it out.
Rakitic needed to come up with a better ball.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Real chance to break.
Jordi Alba. Barcelona are still behind as we reach out for half-time. Small kick.
Vidal.
Nelson Semedo. Can't get the better of his opposite number.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
Well, they could break here. Now it's Luis Suarez. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Vidal! Shots on! The shot's on! And the ball's and in again! He's scored! Deep into first half stoppage time, a crucial goal! Ter Stegen reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not...
We hit half-time. A really good half of football, three goals and just one separating them.
Well, it's still anyone's game, as both sides have shown they have goals in them. As for the next one, should it arrive?
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Piqué. And Titi. Dembele. Rakitic decides to play it back. Sergio Busquets. Vidal plays it forward. And he has been fouled there. And he's going to have his name taken. Dembele. It's Luis Suarez, out to the left it goes. He's come through and he's had a quick look in, up to meet it! Oh, just needed a better contact.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Jordi Alba. Rakitic. Played out to the right. Going through, and shakes the chutes! This could fall anywhere! He's going after it. Semedo tries to get it forward quickly. Barcelona could counter here. Aimed long and direct. Vidal trying to play it through.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
It's out wide now. That's it! Hit with his head, but couldn't steer it in.
That was good defensive pressure to give him less manoeuvring room.
Sergio Busquets. It's Rakitic. Rakitic looks to dink one in. Deep cross. Forward it goes.
We can assume that they've been instructed by the boss to stay in attack.
They're just looking to break, aren't they?
Yeah, the key now is just to get the ball to them as soon as possible.
That's clear cut. It's a free kick. Luis Suarez. Well positioned to make that interception.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
It's a good foot in there. Now it's Vidal. And Vidal! A terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
Vidal gets on the end of it. Busquets goes looking. Semedo plays it out to the flank. Now it's Rakitic. Dembele plays it forward.
He's not going to get that. Played in with accuracy.
Luis Suarez. And he's straight offside.
Messi probably knew he was off, as his sheepish glance suggests.
It's Luis Suarez. Messi. He's come loose. Dembele.
Plenty of appeals, but the referee is not interested.
Lewis.
Can he put it away? Sticks it away! And surely now, the result's beyond doubt.
Barcelona produced a lovely sequence of passes there. It's a terrific brand of football to watch. And importantly, it is a strong end product.
So the lead now is two. Piqué cuts it out, and it's been taken straight back. And he's made certain that won't get through. Jordi Alba delivers across. Aimed long and direct. Vidal. Luis Suarez.
Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. Good idea, just poorly executed. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Well, the players certainly gave it everything, but just didn't get the break. Terrific support, terrific effort,
but the wrong outcome.
What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?